In an ACDF, the doctor actually removes the problem disc, relieving the surrounding nerves of all the pressure that disc was creating. However, when a disc is removed, the vertebrae above and below lose a certain amount of stability. The doctor will add a spacer and a plate where the disc used to be in order to recreate the proper support. The spacer contains synthetic bone graft, and over time, that bone graft will expand appropriately, providing complete support. The small plate is held in place with tiny screws. This provides strength while maintaining the proper space between the two vertebrae while the bone grows. Something interesting to note is that an ACDF is actually performed through the front of the neck. Now, some of you may be thinking, front of the neck, is that safe? Why not just go through the back of the neck? Contrary to some beliefs, it is much safer to perform the procedure through the front of the neck. The front approach offers the least amount of tissue damage and blood loss, which is the safest for the patient. And because the doctor makes the incision in one of the natural folds of the neck, it means the scar will be nearly invisible.